Pathetic knight. He wouldn't believe that. His bride is already...
But at least he's been keeping his promise.
Times have changed, Terence. A promise is meaningless these days.
If that's so, take me back to those days.
Oh, Why? Why can't I feel her at all?
I'm sorry. She's been contaminated by syndrels, and I put an end to her pain.
Brave courier, I'm really grateful for what you've done. But please, allow me to challenge you as a knight. I'll wait for you where she died, in the name of my love.
I will end this curse, my friend.
This might take some time. This is the Seal of Jacob. It's said to be the key to the Closal Grave.
Teresa took the same thing away from Admina.
So she didn't want to open the Closal Grave.
But for what?
If what you said is true, the entrance to the Closal Grave is in Katip, then that's where Teresa will go next.
It's just a rumor. On this continent, there are so many rumors about the entrance to the Closal Grave. The most of them are lies.
Whatever. We have no choice but to try our luck there.
Wait, Terence. Bring me with you. Since Teresa is still alive, it doesn't make any sense for me to stay here.
Katib is not far from here. Seems like you don't like this place.
I've been told that a rotten scar can never fully recover.
Then cut it. The wound will heal.
You're too young.
Thanks.
That's not a compliment.
It is for what you've done in Adamina.
We're even. You saved me in Hedgem. Go and get some rest. A courier can never get enough sleep.
Sometimes you remind me of someone.
Who?
Never mind.
Stay away from me. Stay away.
fire. I trusted you so much.
Guard the glory of blessed land with absolute loyalty. As proxy, I act on behalf of God to forgive your sins.
Everything flows to a doomed end. You knew this all along.
Don't be confused. Don't be afraid. Follow the church. Follow the light.
Do you think with that you'll be forgiven?
You could have saved her. You betrayed. You full of lies.
Terence, you have never failed the god.